That was just a warning. If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill.
Fuck me, that's some armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping
for? How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said
shit.
Shit!
Stop the engine immediately.
Oh, fuck. Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, stop it. But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition. Yermak, start slowing down. Let them think we are surrendering.
Yes, ah, sir. Finally some good steps. Now, keep braking to a stop.
Well, the grenades will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from the inside?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in their firebox.
Please, let me do it,
Colonel, sir.
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
Why Artyom?
Because he started it all, and he better do something about it. Artyom, leap over as soon as we slow down. I will distract him in the meantime.
Is that you, Yanko?
Yes, so cut this shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far into the total town for it until the excitement quieted down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me, where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No, I see only one answer. You've been caught and you're running back to your masters.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, maps? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a C-7 diamond without life, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years. We have spilled our blood for the cause.
You sold out. They destroyed us and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life. I have dedicated my life to my people, my country. But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you.
There's nothing around.
Huh? What was that?
I give up.
Just don't kill me, please.
Handle it.